Actually, I'm working as an IT professional based in Bangalore. I've been living here for 20 years ago now. The government is involved in these missions, so which is make it has a high impact and a good opportunity as well for the investors. And the mission from the government is to support all the innovations.
I'm living in India, in Hyderabad. Since maybe 10 years ago, I am a businessman there.
Okay. Do you have a large company?
I have a small company there. The human resources is very easy there because that we have a lot of human resources there. The man labor there is very cheap, and the good quality of the man labor with the quality of work also. If you get the training, of course. So I prefer to work there. Actually, yes, it's easy to access the market if you have a good quality of product and you have a good quality of marketing, you have a good quality of plan to access there. And also we can access the global market in the Middle East or in the Africa.
Main branch, okay, for us in India, okay. So we in IT operations, okay. So that's why we are here. Of course, human resources is the main function, okay, for each business. Okay, it's critical part. In India, the human resources is very good because there is many factors to contribute in this. Okay, the main thing is a large number of human resource. In India, there is around 17 million IT people. Around India, and there is main cities, okay, which are located for. The second point is, okay, the education system is supporting this. They have a strong education system, okay, for IT part.
Man, I have a big, very big company in India, and we are attracting people from around the world to come to India and invest in India. And we have so many incentives actually in the field, in the technology. As you know, that India is renowned for technology, and as you know, Microsoft, the top guys from Microsoft are the Indian, and actually it is leading the developing countries in the field of industry.
Doing IT business there, it is easy to do business there. I remember that it cost me about maximum $60 the process from initiating the process business till getting the commercial register. It cost me about $60, only $60.
Mm-hmm. I come from Sudan.
From Sudan?
Yes.
And so is it, you know, India is easy access to everybody?
Yes, India have many and different opportunities in the market. And recent year, the economy grows about 6.5%, and will be expected to grow until 8% in 2017.
India is where you want to invest your money.